What a great find, Lord Saldo. Yeah. Look at the shape of the stone. It looks like ancient helmet. Oh, it's carved. Do you see it? It has a beard. Like this one has the beard and has that helmet. Ancient helmet. So what is this? Why is this round? Look, statue is okay. Praying. Statue is like mocking face with the tongue out. Also the mini statues. So this is the left side. We did also went to the right side. Now we're going to the middle part of this. Man, this is huge. I think this is my favorite part. Another statue. It's intact. This is my favorite part. Here it is, the Emperor of Man. More statues of people kneeling down praying what it looks like. Sadly, you can't use this one. Let's go further. Yeah, this is amazing. Look at this guy. I wonder what it looks like during its glory. Another face carved on the rock. She seems angry. This one. We did find another face inside this. Resembling the guy in the big pool. And also skeletons, if you guys don't see that one. We jump in there. Go. I think there's two skeletons in there. And yes, the tree. It looks like the Tree of Gondor. Oh yeah, this temple is massive. It's full of shrines and symbols, religious symbols. Like I said, this area may serve as a swimming pool for everybody, but now it's a ruin. Or it maybe is the area to where they bury the people. Seeing that there are doors below. This is insane. This is insane. Also, if you're talking, I can't hear you. Man, this is... Should we follow the road? So someone decided to build a town here. Which is I really don't like. Oh, I have to go around. See, this is why it should not be allowed to build towns next to this beautiful structures. This road is nice. I love this road. Where does this go? Wish we can build this road. There's no town here. Found this one. It leads to something. Oh, this is amazing. Leads to this area here. It's like another shrine or like a simple resting place. It probably is a place of worship. Statues. Benches to where you can sit down. It looks like another place of worship just to the side of the road.